Welcome to Chibuzor Mathphysics in this linear algebra series, and I want us to prove that A and B are similar matrices. So here we are having a question: let A and B be n by n matrices. So prove that if A is similar to B, then B is similar to A. You might need to note that this sign here simply means similarity. So this means similarity. So if A is similar to B, then B is also similar to A. So how will you handle this type of question? Let's have our solutions. So we are to prove that if A is similar to B, then B is similar to A. So the very first thing you need to do is that A, which is similar to B, if this is right, then it implies that B, let's say that B will be equal to the P inverse, because we need to introduce a P such that A will sit inside of V. So this will be P inverse of AP. And if what this simply means is that we are going to have BA, or let's say PB will be equals to AP. And if BP is equals to AP, this implies that BP inverse will be equals to A. So therefore, we say that A is equals to P inverse. And if this happened, how can you prove on the contrary that from the other end that B is indeed similar to A? So we can let Q inverse in this case to be equals to P, such that A will be equals to Q inverse. And we know Q inverse in this case, this is Q inverse of let's have B into Q inverse. Q inverse into inverse. And if you inverse by inverse, we simply get A. So A in this case will be equal to Q inverse of this is BQ, BQ, and then we can conclude by saying that B is indeed similar to A. Actually, this is where pure mathematics comes in linear algebra, and by the time we go into computations, you are given two matrices to show that they are similar, and that is when you will know how to use this invertibility. When you say that A is similar to B, what you are simply saying is that there is a P which, if you multiply, you will simply get A. So PB will be equals to AP, such that PBP inverse is equals to A. So A is equals to PBP inverse. So what this means is that A is similar to B. And we know that for B to be similar to A, there should be a Q inverse, which is equals to P, because we know P is what we use to prove that A is similar to B. So that A will be equals to Q inverse, then we have our P. But now P Q inverse into inverse give us A. So A, meaning that Q inverse of BQ, this is B, Q is equals to B, which is similar to A. So indeed, B is similar. This means similar to what? To A, or simply write, B is similar to A, which means that indeed A is also similar to B. See you in our next video. I remain your friend, Galagash.